Let me confirm that the position of the European Union on the settlement of the Nagorno Karabakh remains the same. And it is a position based on terms from the
First of all,
we believe that there is no military solution to the conflict can be settled only sufficiently. And I believe that there is no reason to fear that the European Union is changing its position. So this is to comment on various speculations and statements made in some of the There is no change in the position of the European Union concerning the settlement of the Nagorno-Karabakh conflict. And I believe that you will find plenty of common statements that could be the conditions in setup, which will explain to you any misgivings that you may have. So please don't speculate. European Union is very, very consistent. Even if sometimes this position is expressed in different words, in different phrases, but the position is the same. Trust us. Visa liberalization.
Yes.
I think I deliberately pretended not. I have nothing to report for you. I can tell you that President Tusk had a long conversation also on this topic The Armenian side knows very well what to do to accelerate the decision to open the visa liberalization dialogue. And I know that the Armenian side is in touch with the Georgian Council to learn from experience of Georgia before, during, and after the visa liberalization dialogue. And all cases are very important. So the Georgian experience can be used by Armenian. Otherwise, you must show patience. I will be in every possibility to argue for the visa liberalization which I believe, because I believe that this is very important for Europe to show that Europe is something which binds us together, that we belong to one family, and the best way to substitute all these declarations in my words is to simply let people, ordinary people, enjoy Europe
Martens, европейцы, кто
you can count on me. I was very strong supporter before I came to Armenia, and I will be a supporter after.
I'm also confirmed that I'm not.